Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to another lovely episode of Palmseries with the team, Ready Your Hustle with Palmcredit. My name is Michael Dene from the online department, and I'm here with
Debo and Debute, data analyst.
Okay, today Mr. Debo is going to be taking us through on agro business, how you can actually start an agro business with nano. So let's hear what he has to say.
Yes, our esteemed customers, when we talk about agro business, we're talking about business that you don't need to go to the farm, but you can make money by engaging agriculture. Let's think about this in our crayfish. Imagine where you buy a custard container of crayfish for about 1,300. That's the cost where you can successfully package the 2 dozen customized nylons and you can sell for 150 per one. Now let's run it through. Where you bought a custard of crayfish for 1,300, right? And you got 600 naira, you can get enough leather, nice leather, to package your crayfish in reasonable size. And another maybe 500 or something, you can spend on getting stickers as 10 naira per one. It's so small. If you put all these together, 1,300 plus 600, that's 1,900. And for the 2 dozen leather, 10 naira, 2 dozen sticker, 10 naira per one, that's 240. You add them together, it will give you 2,114 naira. And let's say you successfully sell this for 150 per one. Remember, 2 custard lovers. 150 per one, you successfully make 3,600. Remove your 2,100 from it, you have an excess of 1,500. Now look at this, you now invest 10,000 naira for one. I can easily sell this among the students, restaurants, house to house, and some friends around. Think about these things and let's make money
in our credit. Okay, Mr. Debo, I have a couple of questions for you. Like, where can we get this credit? Let's say I want to start this credit.
Yeah, for those in Lagos, those Liberian leaders in Lagos like Badagry and those deeper islands can get credit from there. And for those that have links from South, from Oran and Kwaibom State, Jamon, Boni Island from River State, Kalabari from River State, all these areas you can get high quality and plenty crayfish. Just maybe link with the driver, I can bring this for you on regular occasions, you might not really charge you for anything and you make your money from it.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, it's a pleasure to follow up with
you. See you guys next time.